first of all, let me thank Allah SWT, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. Bless this house, mercy and blessing until we can be together in this beautiful house. Secondly, don't forget our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who has brought us from the dust of the likeness, from the daily era to modern era, and from stupid people to smart people. Here I want to tell you about the role of automatic stabilizers on APBN state budget. According by Andi Yoga, Tihartoto's article, which is a fiscal instrument, the role of automatic stabilizer. But before that, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Raihan Rahmadani Harahap.
And my name is Yuyun Fitria. We are from 2D English class. Before knowing more about the APBN state budget, especially in tax, I will explain you the new definition of a fiscal instrument. Fiscal policy is an economic policy carried out by the government to direct and manage the country's economic condition to be better or more productive than before. The main instrument of fiscal policy is income from tax as well as state budget. The main objective of fiscal policy is to determine the direction, targets, and priority of national economic development. In detail, the following are some of the objectives of the policy. The first, to achieve economic stability nationally. The secondly, to spur the pace of national economic growth. The third, to spur the pace of employment in Indonesia. Four, to open more jobs. Five, the realize national justice. The sixth, to maintain the price stability of goods and services so that inflation rate can be controlled. 7. For equity and distribution of income.
Fiscal policy has several processes that contain each other. The following is the function of the fiscal policy. Well, actively causing to optimizing investment activities. This is automatic 70. Ladies and gentlemen, macroeconomic stability is a fundamental factor to ensure sustainable economic growth. Efforts to maintain macroeconomic stability are grounded to measures to strengthen the resilience of the domestic economy to disperse resources that arise. But from within and from abroad, from 2005 to 2007, a fiscal policy change was directed to tools to continue and strengthening fiscal consolidation measures to rally a healthy and a sustainable APBN, as well as providing fiscal stimulations which of the countries capacity. The steps of fiscal consolidation are present to optimizing the collection of state income, increasing efficiency and effectiveness of state spending, and the selection of appropriate financing alternatives to minimize financial risk going forward.
That's all about our presentation. I hope this video useful for you. We think enough and we are apologies if any mistake in this video. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.